Music City function, where I heard something I just had to have. My lawyer told me to proceed with caution, or else you'll make a lot of songwriters mad. But I said, hey, up that time, I'm going to mind. Took a song, made a man on mine, like I did so many times with Tim McGraw. Yeah, I've never heard anything sounds so fine. Mind if I borrow one or two of your lines? Well, stole it once, stole it twice. Stole it from a retro music bro who just moved to town, and he didn't know about ASCAP, C-Sec, or BMI, so he might as well kiss his song goodbye. Had my number two pencil gone about a mile a minute, till I had his ideas all written down. And I knew I was really getting in it when the police came and hauled my butt downtown. But I said, hey, I thought John Michael won't mind if I took his song and made him right on mine, like I did so many times with Tim McGraw. Yeah, I've never heard anything sound so fine. Mind if I borrow one or two of your lines? Well, I stole it once, stole it twice. Stole that song and I must confess, when I went to court, I pled no contest. Got a big fat lip and two black eyes. Well, I never should have messed with his copyright. Yeah, I told that judge I had writer's block, but they hold my ass away. Now it hurts too much to laugh about the song I stole that day when I said, hey, I bet John Michael won't mind if I took his song and made a man on mine, like I did so many times with Tim McGraw. Yeah, I've never heard anything sound so fine. Mind if I borrow one or two of your lines? Stole it once, stole it twice. Stole it from a writer on music row who just moved to town, and he didn't know about ASCAP, C-Sec, or BMI, so he might as well kiss his song goodbye.
Rich Fagan.
Stole.